New York Times, they have a crossword puzzle that resembles a swastika. It is causing outrage, but there's more background to the story that will cause more outrage. On the first night of Hanukkah, the New York Times released this crossword puzzle designed in the shape of a swastika. According to TMZ, the puzzle's designer described it as a simple, fun whirlpool shape. Let's also look to the image on the right. Is that also a fun whirlpool shape? There's so much more. Many blasted the New York Times for the anti-Semitic design, regardless of whether or not it was intentional, with one saying, how did this get approved without somebody noticing? And another one noting a hidden happy Hanukkah message in today's New York Times crossword. One Twitter user posted this Jeopardy screenshot stating the answer, question dynamic, cryptic crossword clues. What is the New York Times swastika, Alex? There it is. There's more to the cryptic message. This crossword appeared on the same day that the New York Times published an opinion piece warning against Israel's new government. Prime Minister designate Benjamin Netanyahu hit out the publication on Sunday, writing in a quote, after burying the Holocaust for years on his back pages and demonizing Israel for decades on his front pages, the New York Times now shamefully calls for undermining Israel's election or elected incoming government. These are too many coincidences here. This is not the first time the New York Times has done something like this. Put up the picture, all right? This is not the first time. So this was back in 2017. This one made it to the press. The response was, and I quote, yes, hi, it's not a swastika, honest to God. No one sits down to make a crossword puzzle and says, hey, you know what would look cool? Question mark. Also worth mentioning, in 2019, the New York Times claimed they were deeply sorry for an anti-Semitic illustration depicting Donald Trump wearing a yarmulke while walking Israel Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, appearing as a dog with a Star of David leash. The response for the most, recent swastika was this, all right? This is a common crossword design. Many people grids, many open grids in crosswords have a similar spiral pattern because of the rules around rational symmetry and black squares. There it is. All right, I guess mystery solved. It's a damn shame. All of those dynamics happening on the same day, come on. And here's the other dynamic. Let's say you actually give them the benefit of the doubt. You give them the benefit of the doubt, it's a mistake. At some point, someone should have enough sensitivity to say, wait a minute, hold on. We don't need to do this. But nobody did, even though multiple instances like this have happened on some level from the same company. All right, David, thoughts here?
Look, I don't think this was intentional. I mean, it's hard for me to believe that this would be intentional, but the New York Times is still culpable and responsible for the fact that they didn't have layers of people like they do with everything else to check this. And somebody should have said, wait a second, what's going on here? Let's change this. And the other part about it that drives me crazy is I cannot stand Benjamin Netanyahu. I think he is a danger to Israel, a danger to the Palestinian people, a danger to the peace process. And when you enable him to be able to paint a broad brush of the New York Times as somehow being anti-Semitic, you have made his day. You are helping Benjamin Netanyahu's case, and that irks me beyond belief.
All right, there it is. We shall see. I'm sure there will be more commentary about this as it develops, because people are now doing a lot of research.